satellites for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Meeko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us. I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right?
I think I saw...
Looks like the Empire is searching for something too. Come the reinforcements. This isn't what I wanted. There's something down here. Something unnatural. Is that what called to me? Perhaps it was something more.
Don't let them touch you! They're coming out of the wall!
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do.
You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
No, that won't do it. This will. No, wait!
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here. You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. If that will put you past my head, it wasn't the lights.
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did. Watch my back and I'll watch yours. They're angry. We're invading their home. That amber. It's like concrete. It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire cabin will explode and take us with it.
How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
I'll hold them off. Keep working! These bugs are very unhappy. Let's go.
don't see any more terminals.
I'm on it. We've got 4 minutes before the system explodes. It's hard to believe, but I'm kind of glad you're here. Seeing on this alone.
I'd say we're both lucky.
Doors. Those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds? I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Welcome back, Agent Meeko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.